Police released the identity of the motorcyclist killed in a recent River Valley crash. Fort Smith PD reports the victim was 20-year-old Dalton Quick. Quick was hit last night by a Jeep making a left-hand turn in the area of Lee and Phoenix Avenues. Police have not cited anyone in this crash.